Hello, Pipley. Welcome to Resident Evil 7 again. Ooh. Oh, these are flame rounds. I don't use my grenade launcher. I probably should, but I don't. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7 or Biohazard, whatever you want to call it. I have no clue how long this game is still going to be. Oh!
Yeah.
Not so long anymore, apparently.
Zoe? Zoe, yeah.
Not now. We don't have the time.
Nah.
Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Hello. Are you gonna kill me again, huh?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Who the fuck is that?
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Hey, Senor Papa? Boss fight!
Fair enough! You die for me! I am going against you!
Yes.
This is getting old, Jack.
Yeah, this actually is getting old. I need to reload. Jesus Christ, he's strong. Shoot his eye. Shoot his eye. No! Why did you use the second one, you motherfucker? Can I burn you? Yeah, I should have taken my grenade launcher. What, hungry? Are you hungry? Then eat something, but not me. Please, thank you. No. Uh-oh. Ooh, I can be down here too. Interesting. Bonk. Ah, shit. I can't make more. So I will die now, because I used my second one by accident. I have 100 bullets. Die! Kill all your eyes! Uh-oh. And I died. No? Well, I'm going to now. Quickly, quickly, climb up the ladder! Oh, he's going up too. House party? No, I don't think so. So we need to kill all the eyes. How many eyes are left? No. Okay, you're gonna be right. You're gonna be right. I need to get your back. Yes, please. Hey, you hold still too. Wait, you still have an eye somewhere? Can you tell me where? That's exactly what I was thinking. Oop. Where do I hit you now? Nope. There's still an eye. Ah, shit. Where are your eyes now, huh? Well, he's still alive. Shit. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die real soon. You still have a tiny eye on your tail? Are you kidding me? How do I get to that eye? Possibly. I mean, probably. Completely. My life is worthless. But I don't care. You don't touch my baby girl, bitch! Yeah, you're gonna get me. I can dodge his attacks. Oh! Wait, the eye was somewhere around here. No, don't go down! Yes. No! Stay there! Stay! Stay! Ah! Okay, now I'm dead. He puked on me. Ah shit, I could manage items. Boom. Reload. Boom.
This is getting old, Jack.
Yeah, this is getting old, exactly. Ah, shit. Don't twistle your tail. Yes, I said twistle. That's a new word. I invented it. Deal with it. You're pretty scary. What are you talking about, man? Oh, there's a first aid med here. Chances of survival. +/-1%. Yes, I said +/-1%. Ah, I fell down. Oh, take this eye, take this eye. No. Okay. I need that eye. I need the eye you're hiding. Wait, what? That hurt it a little, okay. Noted. No, fuck you. Burn the eyes. There you go. Burn this little eye before I can't anymore. Now that I have the chance to burn this eye. Was it even that eye? I don't know. What was this eye? It was this eye. Shoot! Shoot! No! Damn it! I got the stupid eye. Where's the stairs? Uh oh. Ethan! Funny. Hey! I never said you could go down! Same goes for you, Ethan. I'm pressing F instead of G. There you go. Okay, where are all your other eyes? My fucking hair is itching my nose! Where's all the other eyes, huh? I see you. Ha. Ironically. Don't tell me it's... Okay, you're still alive. Cool. Wait, what? Don't bring a knife to a gun fight. You lose.
No, I've seen everything.
Yeah, I don't think you have. Beautiful shotgun shells.
Ethan, this way.
Motherfucker. I just wanted to heal myself. That's what happened to Margaret. Marguerite, all the same.
Are you all right?
I'm okay. Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Yeah, but now there's only one serum. All right, heal yourself. Okay, what now?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
I have to choose. I mean, she's my wife. I mean, you one made the cure, helped me throughout the whole thing. Shit, man. I'ma save my wife. I'm very sorry.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Don't be so mad, man.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'm very sorry, Zoe.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Wait, what? You're gonna kill yourself now? Man, I'm sorry, Zoe. I feel I feel really guilty. I really do. I hate games when I have to make a choice, man. I don't like making choices. I don't like making decisions. Don't let me make decisions. We're driving away, driving away. You called, huh?
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Why is your hair goofy?
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What boat? Did I miss something? Oh, probably the tapes I didn't watch. Oopsie.
You're okay. What the hell was that?